proof is the opposite of Darwin. The dead can eat their fill and the living die from starving. Resurrections from infections by zombies. It seems like some sort of sick, twisted mass Ponzi scheme where suicide amounts to causing mass murder. And doing for yourself means being a deserter. And pro-life means keep a bullet for your wife, cause she found out she's expecting. And parenthood's expected, but survival and maternity have now become discrepant. Or your family is gone, so you feel like a disgrace. Now all of your relations are your other human race. But humans worse than monsters, cause the walkers it amounts to it only being what is on the inside that counts. Survival is commanded, so violence is a virtue. The worst things that can hurt you are now already dead, but you have to blow their brains out just to keep yours in your head. You kill or you die, or you die and you kill. It's hell on earth now, who's next can't be still. You keep it moving forward, but no time to play. And the list of people you can trust gets smaller every day. What would you do when it's time for you to go? But they're telling you to stay, but you know they'll overrun you if you stay another day. No happy endings, but living is still winning. There's nowhere left to run, can't go back to the beginning. You need to get a grip, so you try to take control. But you really have no choice but to try to let it go. And no one even cares about the things you might have done. The only thing that matters, can you fire a gun? Who eats or dies? Hunger ain't a game. You gotta make a choice, but they'll hate you all the same. Live to survive only so the strong stay alive. Sacrifice the weak to keep the strong strong. But either way you cut it, you ain't living very long. And loyalty is currency in life filled with peril. The new 1% is he who holds a barrel. Using bullets is like the new American Express. Save him for your head when there's no feeling in your chest. Sleep and you'll walk, cause walking means death. And if you stop running, you've run out of breath. Lie down or take your last, and you stand where you die. With no kin of next, just suppress regrets. Cause anything live or dead can be a threat. And friends turn fast, cause who you judge now just may be your last. Cause you may destroy another if you judge the wrong one. Don't be afraid of living, cause pressing reset can be unforgiving. It's hard to tell a hero with no capes or masks, so you try to seek your wisdom from the bottom of a flask.
What would you do if you set off the alarm? You really need that food, but you're dead if you've been swarmed. You look up at the girl, she isn't yours, but you've sworn that you would protect her and never let her be harmed. She had to learn to shoot, so you taught her to be armed. You think that you can take him, it's a risk, so you're torn. You grab her by the hand, start to run like you're born. She seems a little body, but that is just her armor. What would you do?